Bitch.
Don't look at the floor below.
Shit my fucking pants, man. That was scary as fuck.
No, he's alive down.
Spot it.
He's spun it.
Looking inside.
I see you, man.
Yeah, but now my truck.
I lost a ton of speed, man, when I shit myself. Drive that truck. My plan is to follow you to the end. We need fucking Captain Superman.
Driver.
Or I've seen our fucking race flash before our eyes in turn one.
I know, with Keystone. I almost hit it.
110 laps this stage, are you fucking kidding me?
Out my 132 pieces. This is
I'm
my
not making any changes to this truck.
No reason. No reason.
Oh, I thought it was a good one. I didn't know. It was being bought for our first year.
Alright now, be spot out there. Going green. Ready? Car there on the inside. Hold your line, got one inside.
Oh, I'm feeling for me.
Please out of the gas.
I'm taking my way over there. I'm trying to. Blocked here.
Got one peeking inside.
Their road's open.
Chill out, dude.
All clear?
We're doing that punk ass shit.
Slow down.
You alright, dude?
Yeah.
Pop. Evo.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, man.
51 taking that inside.
I just got sucked up in the draft, man. That's all that happened, I'll bet. They kind of snatched me into the wall. Underneath all that.
Going 30.
Inside.
I want the bottom.
Got a car load now.
Are you in choose going or what?
No, just normal.
Car outside.
Pick
hold
it up
the
to 40.
Car on the outside now.
On the inside, where the red box is.
Got one up top. Hold your line, got one inside. Stay high, stay high.
close to it.
I ain't made it
sound funny
like that.
Like that is better from the original one on there. It's making
Think of cold water.
Shut the fuck up. I knew I should have said that.
Is it the color?
Blue.
Halfway on the track and halfway on the apron. Yeah, that was nice.
Coming out.
Because there was nobody behind me. I knew I could hear them. Just kind of like straight and kick them away. Then people, you know, ride on my bumper. I slowed down a lot more than I'm making the highway. They're pooping out.
Romo is in the lead right now, but making a pit stop.
Careful, do it. All right, you're clear then.
my bad, more. No, I'll call it a two car accident.
Who cares, Smoke? My race is over anyway.
Oh,
dark thing coming.
tilt there.
Thank you.
23 coming out.
All right, now, ding, ding, ding. Car on the outside now.
They got my 5-6 lap fresh tire than what you got on. what now?
Well, I'm trying to finish on the lead lap, but I can see that window closing and closing.
5 laps to go.
Wait a minute, isn't that me? Yeah, I got that same problem with that damn top four I had aimed for. I don't know what Keystone did, but he must have made a hell of a pit stop and a hell of a pit entry cause. I was on his bumper literally.
I've been on it. 55% of it, I was a lap down, so it didn't damn matter.
Like, I was on your bumper when I went in the pit, and I come out 4 seconds behind you. And my pit stop was on.
I was fucking restarts and everything. I went able to stay up in the top five amongst the vehicles. It's just I was stuck in my place there for that bit.
Yeah, he's talking, you're definitely fan. I've been behind you all damn night. I'm so damn tired looking at your name floating above that damn truck. I looked at that all night. You and Romo. Apparently, nobody looked at Blake truck tonight.
Here we go.
I'm not gonna hit that apron. You know, for a guy with no practice, I've been consistent all damn night. And I called it, guys. Did I not call it tonight? Did I not call it tonight? I told y'all tonight, David's gonna be a new winner. Oh, I can't wait to watch this broadcast, because there's some shit talking going on this broadcast. I bet it is today. Ryan talking so much shit right about now. Damn, Blake, congrats, man. You lapped almost the whole damn field. Well, that's the way to make a statement at your first regular track.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm looking forward to watching this race tomorrow.
Blake and you, Bobby, want to do interviews with Rom?
Sure. Fucking bastard one more time. And Red Richard.
Nick, you know you pretty much got to throw your phone away for the rest of the week, right?
Yep.
Yeah, you know Ron is not going to let you live this down.
I told you. I had nothing.
I called it. I don't think nobody had shit tonight. I've got to say. My laps pretty good for no practice. Told you, Austin, I didn't need practice.